Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to do a mandala art of Swami Samartha. So it is going to look like this. For it we need a white paper, a rounder and a pencil. So I'm setting the pencil in the rounder. Now I'm going to draw a circle. How I'm drawing the circles, just follow my steps. Now in between we are going to draw Swami Samartha's small sketch. Our sketch is ready. After painting, it's going to look very nice. So we will start with art designs. For designs also you should follow my steps, you will get it very nice. Between I'm drawing small circles. So now we will start with third row. Thank you. very nice. Now I'm showing you how to do designs in that in between. So now, see, over here I have did like this. I'm directly doing with marker. So it's looking very pretty. Now I'm in second row, okay? So then third, fourth, and we will do all of that with the marker only. So just okay. So I have did it with for third row. So yeah, it's looking very pretty. There is the second row and Swami Samarth remaining. So now we'll do with second row and then with Swami Samarth. So my second row is also ready. Now Swami Samarth, we are going to paint with an ink. It's a waterproof ink, so I'm using it. So yeah, it's ready and it's looking very pretty. Wow, seriously, wow. And I hope you all guys love this mandala, and thanks for watching this video. Bye.